Want to create, delete, use virtual desktops in Windows? Here is how you can do it. This is the Windows Club. Task View is a virtual desktop manager for Windows and is launched when you click on its button next to the search bar on the task bar. Using this feature, you can create different arrangements for your running apps and open programs. You can create new desktops, open different apps in each, work in each or any of them whenever you want. Close the open desktops when you finish work, etc. You can switch between applications and you can also move an application from one desktop to another. This feature augments a snapping feature called Snap Assist, which can help you snap different windows in any arrangement a little more easily. Here we have shown how you can create, delete, and use virtual desktops. Let's get started. Create virtual desktop. In order to get started, click on the Task View icon next to the Windows search bar in the task bar. Clicking on the Task View button opens up a new view. Right above the task bar, you can notice a panel where all desktops are stacked side by side with a number suffixing it. You can create a new desktop by clicking on New Desktop icon, which is present at the right corner of this panel. You can now use the created desktop to run and group your programs within the created desktop. Win plus Control plus D will also create a new virtual desktop. Use virtual desktop. With the help of the virtual desktop feature, one can add an unlimited number of desktops and manage tasks better. This way, a person can logically separate the tasks based on its nature and simultaneously switch between them. You can view all the open programs by hovering on the thumbnail of the desktop. This gives you a quick overview of programs running on a particular desktop. You can directly navigate to a particular open program in any desktop by clicking on it. Most importantly, you can move an open program from one desktop to another by dragging it to your desired desktop. To close the current virtual desktop, use Win plus Control plus F4. Win plus Control plus arrows will help you navigate between your virtual desktops. Delete virtual desktop. If you have opened multiple virtual desktops on your PC, you might want to close a few or all of the opened desktops. Remember, the programs opened in a particular desktop are grouped underneath it. If you wish to close any of the virtual desktops, simply click on the Task View button in the task bar, which opens up all the active desktops. Hit on the Close button to terminate that particular desktop. This closes the intended virtual desktop, and all the open programs on that particular desktop will be moved to its neighboring desktop, merging with the existing opened programs. In short, you cannot terminate all the open programs in a desktop by simply closing the desktop. The created desktops are virtual in nature and help you organize the opened programs in a cleaner way. You will have to individually close the programs even after killing a virtual desktop. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.